Welcome back. This morning, our TV maitre d' visits a new Barrington restaurant where he says a well-known local chef has found a brand new home. Here's Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bites.
Well, an old friend is back at it again, this time in Barrington. Welcome to Leon's Kitchen Works. Chef Bill Andrews is probably best known as the guy who created a culinary cult following for more than two decades at his popular Leon's on the West Side back in the day. Leon's Kitchen Works here at 230 Waseca Avenue is his newest reincarnation. Yes, he kept the name.
Well, Leon is a brand within itself. Seeing I was on Broadway for 20 years, and people knew that restaurant as being very reliable. The quality was always good. The ambiance was great. Even though this is a much smaller venue, it just brings me back to my roots. When I first started, I had a kitchen and four stools, and then I went to 30 seats, and this is how I am right now. I'm very, very happy to be here like that.
Tiny little place off the beaten path here in Barrington, but, you know, big culinary things come in small packages many times.
I bake my breads fresh daily. I bake my pastries on premise. Okay, everything is practically scratch cooking, so that allows me to do that. And the quality is at the ultimate at that point.
Look at that frittata. Yeah.
The three meals that I feature are Sunday and Saturday brunch, and breakfast during the week, and lunch items.
Catering and takeout too. And over the years, his food, along with his engaging personality, have made a lot of friends.
Well, I mean, I think about some of the people that I've had associations with, and I would love to see them again. It would be great for them to come down and say hello, because usually what happens is it's like a homecoming. It's actually a very pleasant surprise. It's happened like many times since I've opened, and I opened up in April. So that being said, I just welcome everybody to, you know, come on down that remembered me from Broadway.
So give your regards to old Broadway and to Billy here at Leon's Kitchen Works in Barrington. For Eyewitness News This Morning, I'm TV maitre d' Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.